Hi there, and thanks for joining us here on the web. I'm Erin Phalo. Police are investigating a deadly accident that took place over the weekend in Chester. Investigators say several Boy Scouts were selling popcorn on Saturday when one of the scouts' mothers backed up to pick up supplies. Police say she slammed into 75-year-old Robert Young, pinning him against the store he was walking into. Young later died at the hospital. Authorities say the case will be handed over to the Rockingham County Attorney's Office. A couple in Derry says that one of their dogs was killed when it was attacked by a coyote that got into their yard. The incident happened on Saturday night. Fish and game officials say they plan to set up traps in the area in hopes of catching the coyote. A new Dartmouth College policy aimed at reducing hazing incidents and increasing student safety is now in effect. As part of the new rules, dorms, fraternities, and sororities will all be subject to random inspections by Dartmouth security officers. The policy comes after a former fraternity member accused one frat house of disturbing hazing incidents. The frat Sigma Alpha Epsilon was put on probation for 3 terms. And talk about starting young as a NASCAR fan. A baby born at the New Hampshire Motor Speedway just last week made her first race appearance on Sunday. Little Katie Arnold received a onesie saying, "I was born at New Hampshire Motor Speedway," plus free tickets for life. 8 days ago, Katie decided she couldn't wait for the hospital, so her parents pulled over to deliver her in Loudoun. Luckily, track officials were on hand to make sure everyone was safe. It's the first birth in track history. She's so teeny. That's it for your morning webcast. Thanks for joining us, and we hope you can join us for more news and weather today at noon.